Welcome to Mom Pa's Smokehouse.
Give me the money.
I'm not really feeling this.
What? I said give me the money. Don't make me say it again.
I don't know, man. Your delivery's a little off. You need a little bit more oomph. Try it again.
Give me the money, or I'll shove this up your ass.
I'm not feeling that either. Changing your words doesn't really change your performance. You still have that hesitance, you know? You gotta act like, this is my fucking restaurant, this is my fucking money. You know? Alpha male shit.
Dude, just give me the fucking money.
Yeah, that right there. That's perfect. Yes, keep that. Now, try it again. Listen, man. Start from the beginning, and you'll get the money. Oh, also, do you happen, by any chance, to, like, have another weapon you brought, maybe?
Yeah.
Well, okay, because the mallet really isn't working. I don't feel afraid when I look at it.
Okay. Give me the fucking money right now, motherfucker.
Why are you cursing so much?
That shit would help.
Well, it kind of helps, but it's really more about your tone. What is that?
It's all I had.
No. Hold on. Here. You should put that down, probably. Yeah. Perfect. Okay. Now? No, with more force.
I don't know what you mean.
Okay, this? Yep, perfect. Yeah, now. Try now.
Like, push it in?
Yeah, well, okay, not all the way, because then you'll kill me, and then you won't be able to grab the cash, but, like, hold it like this. Perfect. Now, try again. Go back, try again.
Give me the money.
I'm still not feeling it.
Give me the freaking money!
Not quite.
Give me the money.
I'm not feeling it.
Just shut the fuck up!
Just give me the money. Please, okay? So close. So perfect. Almost perfection.
Fuck!
What the fuck, dude? I mean, I was almost with you, but still.
I can't fucking do anything, man. I can't do fucking anything right.
Do you, want to fuck on it?
I don't know. Whatever I did, it didn't make them happy.
Mm-hmm.
Not nothing.
And how did that make you feel?
Sad. Mad. Alone.
Did you ever do anything that your parents might have disapproved of?
I mean, besides robbing stores, I was really into botany, like planting plants and stuff, but I don't know. My dad said it wasn't a career, so I couldn't continue.
But why didn't you continue this endeavor?
I don't know.
Tell me how your garden goes, okay?
I will. Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Of course.
Excuse me.
Up to the register.
How's your relationship with your father? It's okay. It's okay. Take your time. It's all right.